A half hour ago, crews pulled a body out of the North Diversion Channel right near the Rio Grande and the Sandia Pueblo. Sky 7 was overhead when a search team made the terrible discovery. We are working to gather more details on who that person is and how they died and how they ended up there in the water. We'll keep you updated on air and on the KOAT app as we learn more.